But meanwhile, the story that you're about to see is the story of a 34-year-old techie who has conquered 7 highest peaks of the world. Now, we're talking of Satyarup Siddhanta, who at the age of 34 years has already climbed the highest peak across all continents, fighting all odds and hostile weather conditions as well. Take a look at this report.
He came, he saw, and he conquered.
Top of Indonesia, the top of Oceania and Australia. It is one of the 7 summits, and I am really, really feeling so proud.
This is the story of Satyarup Siddhanta, the mountaineer who has climbed the 7 highest peaks across 7 continents.
And chase your dreams. Nothing is impossible. You have a choice.
So in 2012, I went for Mount Kilimanjaro. So it was a volcanic peak, and it had 6 ecological zone while crossing, and it had rainforest to cold desert to snowy glacier at the top.
The journey hasn't been an easy one. Satyapal has achieved this while he suffers from acute asthma.
Tomorrow's weather is also bad as well.
It was never a childhood dream because I was an asthmatic kid till my college days, so it was an impossible dream.
Mountaineering is a passion fraught with risks. Satyarup recounts how he came face to face with death on the Everest.
On the top of Everest at 8,800 meter, when I was crossing the ridge, my left eye went blind, temporary blindness, and immediately after that, my oxygen mask got blocked, and I couldn't breathe the supplemental oxygen, and I was without supplemental oxygen for 30 minutes.
And Satyarup isn't done yet. He now aims to climb the volcanic peaks in the world. With Manugya Loiwal in Kolkata, Bureau Report, India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.